cuts in here?
I'm just playing all the way through to the bracket. It's on the other, the next page.
Okay, so you're just playing up to 19.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Okay. You take lessons?
I do not.
You do not. Okay. You're doing pretty well on this for not having lessons. It's a hard piece. What grade are you in?
12.
Are you going to do music beyond high school?
Perhaps.
Okay. The hardest thing in this piece is not playing the notes and the rhythms, it's making the music happen. And when we get down into this kind of stuff, like that three here, be sure you're getting, think about getting lift off of these notes. You're kind of playing. They sound kind of clipped like that, and you've got to get kind of a lift off and pop. So it's kind of a, so it's, it still feels like it's moving forward. Down here starts scherzando. What does that mean?
Scherzando?
Yeah, it says allegretto scherzando.
I'm not sure. Motion?
Scherzando actually means playfully. Okay, jokingly, playfully. So, I mean, it's a different feel here, and look at your tempo difference. You started up at 92. This is suddenly more here. Allegretto's a little slower than allegro, so let this thing move. So if we started off at the top. If we're there, then this has to pick up a little bit. Basically got three sections that are going on.
Mm-hmm.
And stay at the same tempo as your scherzando. And wherever you accelerate during the stringendo, that's where you lock right here. And then you go for it on that section. More dynamic contrast throughout. Little things like that. Your soft playing is quite good. Oh, I wanted to make one other comment, and I wrote it down on the sheet. I don't know if your horn was, I mean, I don't see how it could be cold in here, because, but you were flat at the top.
Okay.
And when you got to that first A, I was kind of like, you know, that's kind of backwards of where it should be. But then it warmed up and everything was okay. So be sure that you're dealing with the intonation things. All this stuff through here, it's telling you exactly how to play it at the con moto. Accelerate, what does allegretto mean?
Slow down a little bit.
Broadening. Yeah, and then a little retard. YouTube things because people post everything on the planet.
It was an orchestra playing behind me.
Okay. That can be a little bit misleading too because I've played this piece with orchestra and strings are always behind and you always feel like it's draggy and you feel like you're dragging a freight train uphill. You know, when you're trying to play this thing, it really is a better piece with piano than it is with orchestra, but it's hard to believe as that may be. I mean, the strings are always late, and it's always, we can't quite get it up to tempo. But anyway, you got some good things going on. I know things are going to be different for you, and especially if you're not majoring in music, but you should keep playing.
Okay.
I mean, you've been doing this a long time.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, there's a lot of outlets. People find church outlets, or they find community bands, or they find all kinds of things. But I mean, you put a lot of time in this, so the horn may go under the bed for a year or so, but you know, I'd like to see you keep playing.
Okay.
Okay? Enjoyed working with you.
Thank you.